Hello there. When you browse via Mozilla Firefox, the websites store information on your Windows XP-based PC as cookies. If you want to remove them, you can delete the cookies. Here's how. Open Mozilla Firefox. Click on the Tools menu and then select Options from the menu that appears. Select the Privacy panel. Set Firefox Will to Use Custom Settings for History and then click Show Cookies button. In the search field, type the name of the site whose cookies you want to remove. The cookies that match your search will be displayed. Select the cookie in the list to remove and click Remove Cookie. To remove all cookies of that site, click on Remove All Cookies. Click Close and then click OK. Wasn't that easy? For more such tips, subscribe to us by clicking on the button above. Have a good day.